If you're an internet addict, it seems the best is yet to come. The Vice President of Google is in Australia, giving an insight into what's waiting down the information superhighway.
As co-creator of the internet and the World Wide Web, Dr. Vinton G. Cerf really has rocked the planet. But 30-odd years later, he's got a couple of gripes about how we've all used and abused WWW.
The side effect is that a lot of the information is of very little value. I'm not happy that there is bad content on the network. I'm not happy with spam. I'm not happy about viruses and worms.
But the man who's vice president of Google never stops thinking. Like his current project, linking speech processors for the disabled to the web.
So imagine being able to talk to the internet and get answers back in your head that no one else can hear. Wow. Now we have people cheating on tests. This is terrible, right? Okay, we're in trouble again.
His profoundly deaf wife uses a speech processor. That's why he cares.
And not satisfied with helping create this World Wide Web, planning's already well advanced for perfecting it for other worlds.
Some people immediately assume, well, Cerf is crazy and he must believe in aliens because he's building this interplanetary network and hoping somebody will come. No, the real answer is that we want to support space exploration with robotic equipment and humans.
Dr. Cerf dabbles in red wine when he's not hammering a keyboard and reckons a line out of the Robin Williams movie, Bicentennial Man, sums up his contribution to what we all now take for granted.
His standard response when people thank him is to say one is glad to be of service. And truly, that's how I feel about the internet.